Hi, this is Taz. This one.
At long last, your journey has brought you.
This one has a high chance of death in the end fight. So I grab a couple of race cakes. In case I completely fail.
And age into liquid hope.
Two strange creatures guard the entrance to the main hall of the abbey. They watch you curiously as you approach.
Find key!
Shouts Otto.
Bring key here!
Oh. Okay. Guess I have to go forward to get key. Oh, there it is.
Otto unlocks the door with the key.
Door open. See Abbot now.
You are greeted by a handsome figure who moves with the grace of a saint.
Welcome, stranger. Let this be a refuge of warmth and light in a cold, dark world.
Says the Abbot.
Please, explore the grounds. Let me know what you think of my handiwork.
If these are in order.
You found the sunsword. Something seems to be wrong with it. The legends say it blazed with a blinding light, but this is just a lifeless hilt. Perhaps Irina knows how to make it shine again.
That was odd. Last time I was in here, we didn't find the sun sword till much later.
Stands in one corner of the room, lost in her own thoughts. The dust that covers most of this room shows that it is seldom used.
Thank you.
Esmeralda looks up as you open the door.
About time you got here. We need to talk.
Strange whoops and unnerving screams echo from the floor below. Tall, silent forms shuffle down the corridor, while strange cries come from behind closed doors.
Okay.
Burst from behind
oh, crap.
The doors, shrieking madly.
Food! Food! So hungry!
Man, they hurt.
In one corner of the room leads down into the cellar.
Thank you. never ending. I have a feeling that shrine is spawning monsters. So close, and I want a SP now. Double checking that there isn't more monsters. That's a bug. They're healing from the burst instead of taking damage. Clearly a bug. Oh, come on. The fun part. Did I miss?
The shrine overlooks a small tranquil pool.
All right.
You open the gate and let Irina into the shrine.
There you are. This seems so familiar, but I'm sure I've never been here before. Did you bring the sunsword? I feel that it somehow holds the key. Irina takes the sunsword and tenderly places it on the shrine. This was his sword. This is where we would meet, early in the morning during midsummer. Yet the sunsword remains inert. There is no sound, but the water lapping at the edge of the pool. Suddenly, an image appears in the sparkling waters of the pool. A handsome youth with a kind and noble visage. The sadness in his eyes turns to sudden joy. Tatiana, it has been so long. Come, my love, let us be together at last. Irina gasps. Sergei, my beloved! Oh, we were to be married so long ago. Has this blessed pool called your spirit to me?
As she reaches for Sergei, she is pulled down beneath the rippling water and into her lover's embrace.
Must not forget that.
You have never seen a happier couple as they begin to fade from view. For a moment, all is quiet. Then a peal of thunder shakes the land, and a deep, dark voice from beyond the mountains cries out,
"She is mine!"
A dark figure appears near the shrine.
"She's escaped! Escaped to where I cannot follow!"
cries Strahd.
"You helped her! We'll make you suffer for that!"
Strahd winces as he enters the pool. Part of this place's holy power must still linger.
Don't make the mistake of thinking you might win. The darkness belongs to me, and it covers every corner of this land.
Then it hits hard.
Like warm sunlight on a still pond. That light is gone forever. When I try to imagine those eyes, all I see is a mad abyss. This is a waste of night. You are trapped here, just as I. Better to leave.
water in the pool is holy water. He takes a lot more damage if you kite him in the water.
For a moment, you despair at being left behind in this dreary, defeated land. Then, without warning, the sun sword blazes forth with a warm, bright light. You pick up the sun sword. The instant you touch the hilt of the dazzling weapon, you realize that this is the weapon that could slay Strahd. That this is the key to ending his dominion. Something starts to grow within you. Something you had almost forgotten. Hope.